Well, welcome everyone to another edition of Evening Ataraxia. Glad you could join today. And if you're not familiar with that word, ataraxia, I had to look it up. It is a fancy word that means a state of freedom from emotional disturbance and anxiety, tranquility. And that's what I'm hoping for you all tonight, that you can just sit back and relax and enjoy 30 minutes of continuous piano solo music. I'll be sort of weaving together some melodies that you'll recognize. When I'm all done at the end, I'll come back and let you know the names of the tunes that you heard. And until then, just kick back, and I hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
tonight's program, you heard Against the Wind by Bob Seger, of course. That was followed by Daniel by Elton John. That one goes out to my big brother, Dan. And after that, we had a couple hymn tunes. The first one, Lasst uns erfreuen, better known as All Creatures of Our God and King, followed by St. Columba, better known as the King of Love, and then followed by the big hit by James Taylor, How Sweet It Is, actually written by Edward Holland, and then finally Carole King's great hit, I Feel the Earth Move. I hope you enjoyed that set of music, and I hope you can join me again next Saturday at 9:30 for another round of it at Ataraxia. Music to calm your mind. Hope you enjoyed that. Good night, everybody.